Rusty, and like, yeah, and like those are, and like, and there's a couple other like top Falcons in VA.
Oh, I've got the sound figured out too. What do you got? Yeah, so I don't think you'll see a ton of charge shots. Maybe some, like, you know, low power shots. If any, I mean, I don't know how many setups Sir has.
Ooh.
Alright, he's gotta iron those out real quick. Darksea stuff like that will make you.
Yeah, he'll attempt to bait it out and make you do it again.
He is.
And the Feilong forward smash takes it.
Nice grab. Yeah, put the fear of it.
Nice dodge. Just trades.
Show me a move.
Alright, he's got the full charge. Alright, he's willing to just stand there in front of the ledge until you come up. He's gonna make you wait for it. Uh-oh. That's a standard. Okay. Won't kill. Samus is hefty.
Yeah.
She ain't gonna die off the top of the ledge.
That charge shot was really smart. Gave him wedge.
Yeah, gives him a little bit of breathing room. Oh. Yeah, Falcon's quick. He can cover a lot of Samus's ledge get up options.
Yeah.
It's very tough for her. Oh,
nice
Sir
call.
Just stands in place.
And four smashes.
Says, come here. Get hit by cannon. I like the up air to back air attempt. Probably 10% more, and that'll actually start connecting to back air.
Yeah.
Which is actually pretty nice because you can just get under him, multi hit, so you can do that shield.
Yeah. Dark Horse just ate
stage spike with a bomb.
He also ate like two dash attacks in a row because like Sir just caught him teching to the right each time. Nice nair. I thought that was gonna be a reverse.
That's awesome.
Reverse hit up air. Up smash. Nice call out on that up B.
Yeah, up B's a pretty good defensive option.
Yeah.
You don't want to like spam it too much. But like you can definitely use it as like get out of the air.
What, do you know what frame it comes out on? Is it a frame 1?
I think it's frame 4 invincible.
Alright.
So, like, you have to have, like, perfect timing to carry it.
Yeah.
But it's a very quick move. I think it starts on frame one.
Yeah.
But the invincibility is until frame 4.
Yeah. Oh, nice Falcon kick.
But definitely do not take that as gospel.
It was cool, though.
Frame data guy.
Yeah, right. But the Falcon kick was cool.
Oh, yeah. Run-up grab. Samus run-up grab is a good option.
Ooh, nice hug. Gets back to the safe stage.
There's some characters where low percent with fresh stock, if you trade with Falcon and you're both off stage, you die quickly, you want to trade hug with him.
Yeah.
That way you can punish off it while he's doing
nice
sweet
down
backflip. But I'm not convinced Samus.
Oh, back air to finish off the stock, one stock situation, 66% on Mr. Sir. And he's at ledge. How is he gonna get back to
They're
stage?
They're both content.
Dash attacks. Misses the tech on platform. It's best
bet. Alright, game one to Dark. Your Dark run and stream.
Damn. He's a man.
Yeah, that's a man's man.
He's a man's man.
Playing the man. Alright, let's see if Sir's got any adjustments here. I mean, he's a Samus main through and through. I don't even know if he has any alternate characters. Alright, sticking with Samus here.
3, 2, 1.
I mean, if anything, I would say crouch cancel would be really good here. I mean, it's no. Our other friendly game, Samus Crouch Cancel. But I'm sure it could help with some of these combos. Won't do anything against grab. Grabbing the standards or something Dark is more than willing to do. shields here in your in your head. So you can definitely go for style on them. Get even further.
Oh, nice! Ooh, nice call out on that dare.
All right.
Nice call out. It's a tight game, three stock situation.
Oh. All right, two stock swing.
Shades of Shears there.
Seriously. Right into it.
Normal get up. Gets up for free. And they're just playing a very, very dangerous spacing game right now in neutral.
He gets another up air over ledge.
Oh, well done. Well done. Way to just hold that ledge.
Be trouble. That won't kill.
No.
Next Doug Hub.
Next. Yeah.
If it's not stale.
If it's not stale. A nice fair from ledge. Catches it. Ooh, nice dare into Nair. That's a really nice call out.
Gotta jump, guys.
Oh! That was a sir looking down at the ground.
Going for his gut check here. I saw that grab. Not gonna roll too quick for that action.
Nice grab.
Back air shield blocks.
My god! I thought he was living.
Yo. Oh my god.
I thought, for a second, I thought Dark Horse was gonna live after that bomb hit.
Looked like he had the height for a second.
Yeah.
That was dirty. I don't think he planned on that.
No.
But, oh. Oh. Samus.
20 to Dark Horse. I'm gonna get up. I'm actually gonna bounce.